Jesse and I'm filling in for Roman today. When Roman asked me to fill in for him, I was super excited. And then he told me there was no theme. And I was like, fuck. What the hell am I going to talk about? Christmas is the obvious answer because it just happened and it was a big deal and everybody was all excited about it, but by now everybody is probably sick of hearing about it. But there haven't been too many videos about Jewish Christmases, right? Right? So I'm gonna talk about Christmas anyway. As you may have guessed from the Jewfro, I'm Jewish. Well, I'm Jew-ish. So for me, Christmas is the day when my family tries to be as stereotypically Jewish as possible. I started the day off with some matzo ball soup. Then my family went to see a movie. By the way, the Muppets movie is so good. And then we went out for Chinese food. I would say about 90% of the people in the restaurant were Jewish, and the other 10% were running the restaurant. I hope you all had lovely Christmases if you celebrate it, and I hope that all the Jews had fantastic Chinese food and a movie day. Happy 7th? 8th night of Hanukkah? Is Hanukkah even still happening? Happy 7th night of Hanukkah to all the Jews. God, I'm such a bad Jew. Happy insert holiday here to everybody. Thank you so much for having me on the channel. If you guys would like to see more of my face, you can go to youtube.com/tallatstarbucks. Happy holidays and goodbye!